Dennis, Shel wants to sing The Queen of the Silver Dollar with you. Yes, you... Well, I want him to sing... I'm sorry, Shel. I want him to sing The Queen of the Silver Dollar. Back and forth. You got it first.
Take it first, Dennis.
Okay.
Yeah, I knew you'd leave it to me, Shel.
I remember the words to this one. I remember the words to that last one.
Why didn't you tell us that? We could have.
Well, I thought I remembered the words. Now it turns out I didn't remember the words. Who wrote that song?
Look at this. Is this casual? Look at this. Casablanca.
Now this is laid back. This is like pretending you don't give a shit. Right? If I was really two rows back, that would really be cool. But this is earthy. And this is the way music really should be. It should be organic and natural. That's a joke. Don't go clap.
Shel says shit and he hates when you hear him. She's the queen of the silver dollar.
Yeah.
And she rules the smoky kingdom. And a scepter is a wine glass. And a bar stool is a throne. It's your turn.
Jesters flock around her. Sister Dude. They fight to win her favor.
Sister Dude.
And see which one will take the queen of the silver dollar.
Soul Train, Shel.
I didn't know I was gonna have to dance too. Next thing you'll have me cleaning up the place. Ready? You're alive, dear.
I know.
The queen of the silver dollar. She's not as hardy. She was once